Phrase searching is a powerful, easy-to-use tool that will save you time. When searching databases for information, our keywords are often a combination of words like duty of care, eye contact, or artificial intelligence. Typing phrases straight into most databases will search for all of the words, but not necessarily together or in the same order. Putting two or more words within quotation marks locks them into place and tells the database to search for exactly what's between the quotation marks, the exact words and order. This means fewer and more relevant results. That's good news. This also means you have to be careful with spelling. In general, the longer the phrase, the less results you can expect. You can't just put quotation marks around your essay question. Use phrase searching as part of your next search strategy, and as always, head to the library to learn more.